Will aliens finally receive our message?
Of course not.
In 1977, NASA sent Voyager 1 and 2 beyond our solar system carrying a 12-inch record of sounds and pictures made by Carl Sagan. After 35 years, Voyager 1 became the first human-made object in interstellar space. It's now over 15 billion miles away, and signals take over 20 hours to reach us.
I didn't know that!